We're skipping ahead significantly. This one is by Doom Fanatic, and that map is called Doom Conf Swad. Okay, different Doom 64 intro music. Yeah, this one should be like 10 minutes. Is this the Beavis and Butthead theme? I think this is an actual song. Just it had a similar riff to it. Specsnaz. I actually don't know what to call this. Oh, I think this is no more than Mr. Nice Guy, yeah. Hang on. He didn't expect you to actually fight them. Oh shit! Fuck! Seriously? I don't think I have enough ammo to deal with them. It's definitely kind of a weird rush map. Thank you. got stuck. Yeah, he doesn't give you enough ammo to deal with these guys. I think even if I were to pick up the extra weapons and not get killed, then I wouldn't have enough health. And I probably still wouldn't have enough ammo. So yeah. We'll just give ourselves the super shotgun and ammo. And hurry this along. Yeah, and he doesn't really give you an... I don't think it's 50. I think it's maybe 37 direct hits? I don't know, to be honest. But yeah, big problem with that map. He doesn't give you enough resources to deal with the two Sovereign Demons. Especially when he intends you to rush for you to rush that map. Because doing it any other way will just get you killed on every single one of those parts. So that one wasn't that good. I admire his spirit. It was actually kind of fun rushing through those parts, but the Cyber Demon fight kind of killed it for me. Only because he doesn't give you enough ammo to deal with both of them.